Good morning, kids. How are you all? Kids, today we will do our teapot and cup. Let's start.
Now, with your pencil, join the dotted lines and complete the teapot. Kids, do it very neatly and carefully. Kids, have you ever seen any teapot and a cup? Oh, ask your mama. She will show you. Ask her. She will show you teapot and a cup. Yes. Complete the drawing very neatly. Kids, now we will color this teapot and cup. Okay, here we are using two colors, that is green and pink. You can do it with any other color also. You have seen the teapot and cup? You can color it same like that. Yes, kids, color it very neatly and carefully. Don't go outside the boundaries. Color it inside. Kids, first make the outline like this, and then after that we will color the teapot from inside. Yes, first make the outline. Don't go outside the boundaries. Be inside the boundaries. Yes, very good. Now we will color it in between. Kids, what is this teapot saying? Do you want to listen? Oh, teapot is saying, I am a little teapot, short and stout. I am a little teapot, short and stout. This is my handle. Which is the handle of teapot? The one we are coloring. Yes, this is my handle. And this is my spout. This is my handle and this is my spout. Now we are coloring the spout. Yes, make it very beautiful. See how beautifully we have colored the teapot. Now we will color the cup also. Teapot said, tip me over and pour me out. We pour the tea into the cup. Yes. Kids, make the cup very beautiful. First color the boundaries and then color it inside. Kids, do you know what the cup says? Cup says, I am a little teacup, nice and round. Fill me up and drink me down. I am a little teacup, nice and round. Fill me up and drink me down. Yes, kids, color the cup also. Very neatly, very beautifully. Kids, are you enjoying coloring the cup? I am enjoying. Are you enjoying? Tell me. Kids, color it very neatly. Inside the boundaries. Don't go outside. See what a pretty teapot and cup we have colored.
Kids, now don't trouble your parents and complete your work very neatly. Dear parents, kindly assist your child complete the work in the same manner. Thank you.